All right, what's up, guys? And Jaro here. We're gonna be playing Pike Misfortune against Thresh Caitlyn. For some reason, he took Omnistone on a champion that relies heavily on Aftershock. I don't see how Omnistone is gonna benefit him, but we'll see how it goes. With him going Omnistone, he is easily abusable in bot lane. Usually, you've got to play around his Aftershock cooldown in order to get kills and whatnot. But him going Omnistone, he is punishable. Much more punishable than normal. Ooh. Gotta be. That's fiddle top. I gotta run straight to bot lane here. I won't be able to leash. I'm too late. MF should be able to give him a good leash though. That'll be okay. So this matchup, guys, you are gonna rush Merc Treads against Thresh. Having tenacity is how you beat Thresh. So other things to worry about CC wise. Really, it's just fiddle fear. Thresh hook and play is the only thing we're worried about with Merc Treads. So itemization for that, so that we have move speed still. We're gonna rush Ghostblade after Merc Treads. If we snowball, we could actually go for some lethality early on. But I usually prefer the boots. We got some area right now. I don't want to let him get an advantage on that push there. He does have area for extra auto attack damage. I do want to help push though, because I'm kind of behind in that. Okay, he's got fleet footwork. Blood! And that's how it's done, lads. Just copy that, and you can do it every time. So, getting the first blood, I'm gonna get double longsword here. What are you doing? You hit it. To the bot lane. I think all she can really get is probably a longsword, maybe a Doran's blade. Depending on what she wants.
Yikes!
It's close. Hey, yeah, she got double longsword as well. The power of farming minions for money. Boy. All right. Hey, come hit me. What do we want here? Let's get lethality. Let's get refillable pot, one of those, and we're gonna get back down there. ping that they're missing, so our team does an int real quick. And once again, Thresh is running Omnistone. So he is squishy most of the time. Let's abuse it. We do have that aftershock that he doesn't have, so I'm actually tankier than Thresh, which is not normal. Coming! Oh no! He had a perfect play on my E, and I missed the hook, which I thought I had. Okay, off to the dragon. Pick board that guy. Caitlyn shouldn't have net for a bit. Aw. Good dodge, good dodge. She'll have net now. Like a palm reader, boy. Kind of unlucky. They're gonna push as hard as they can. And yeah, she didn't have anything left. Oh! Thought I had him. Rip. Even catching him there was no kill potential to be had. Didn't really matter. Okay, I waited very patiently. Just to see if he was gonna flash over, I didn't want to lose the ulti. We're gonna dive her. Math just ended. Instead of ulting initially, she waited way too long to follow up with that ult. If she just ulted, she could have walked out. She could have just walked out. Okay. What do I need? I need a cannon. If I get a cannon, I can get level 6. Thresh did clear my ward. ulti soon. Headband, what's the occasion? Oh, we were talking about Facebook giving out stuff to their streamers. And these are actually socks that they gave away to their partnered streamers. Their Sightstone will drop the ward while recalling. And we will get out of here. So guys, first item, Ghostblade. Always Ghostblade with Merc Treads. Nobody can afford to run around with 375 move speed base. It's so bad. In here. I think this is gonna give tower now. No, he pushed it to the side! Sad little pandas. That got pretty sketchy there. We've got our items soon, I just need 5 gold. Alright, we got a move speed item. That is great. Fiddle is Frozen Heart Fiddle. 38 CS, Frozen Heart Fiddle. What? I think we report that, right? I think the scariest thing is I had that guy in my last lobby, but the game got dodged. That could have been my top lane Fiddlesticks. What's the elo gods on that one? Look at that. No. Damn it, dude. I just can't get to her. Man, MF needs to ult faster, dude. She just has to do a little bit of damage. I can't do it all myself. Any damage gotten out there, and like, I would have had kills. She did literally anything. goodbye bot tower. Well, I got the two ultis, that's good. Nice! Look at all that gold, rolling in the gold. Look at Middley. Okay, what do we get? Let's get this, let's get one of those, let's get another one of those. So, 200 gold, and we can get our Umbral Glaive here. Pretty large right now. Current tenacity after using summoners is 61%. Thresh can no longer double pull us. MF keeps thinking she's way better than she is, and she keeps doing these questionable overstays. Oh my god. So she only pressed R at me and I died. Yikes. Kali is gonna be an issue. I mean, Kali's always an issue. I didn't think I would just die for putting a ward out there. But the champion has more dashes than I do. There's no escape for that really for me. Yeah, I should have been more careful. Got a Nidalee mid, they've got a Fiddle top. Which one's worse? Probably that build on Fiddle. I'm gonna go with that. Yep, good night there. Kali's gonna be an issue. God. That is unlucky. Did she heal? That fleet footwork hurt. Fleet? I don't know. The move speed she got to run away and the storm razor hurt. That's really unlucky. I've got two full items and I can't fight her. That's because I missed the stun. With shit, Caitlyn. Oh my god, where is this damage coming from? Dude, our ADC is still bot lane! Oh my god. I'm getting tilted here a little bit. A little bit tilted. Should be dying this Caitlyn. Every auto's a crit. 1900 damage. Every auto's a crit. Okay. Lucky City still alive. Let's avoid her for a little bit. Got warded. I do want to ward over here though. We need to get this dragon. Oh shit. Too much mobility. Everything's a crit! See what I mean? Do you want to fiddle? Something weird at this point. Right, okay. I'm gonna get a Hex Drinker. Hex Drinker, am I? No, I'm not. I'm gonna go for Death's Dance. I want some armor and MR. We gotta get a little bit more defense here. I love that you continue to wear those socks in your head. Thanks, man. Okay, we should be able to do this now. Buff him up. Okay, we're still salty. I can get my Death Stance if I go B. You know what? I'm gonna go for Dead Man's Blade here. Tired of getting crit by Caitlyn. That's for sure. I want some more armor in this game. Oh my. No dodge. They didn't know I was there. I thought they saw me on that ward, but that ward wasn't actually in the bush. Holy crap. That's so bad. Do it, Thresh. Oh shit! He's so tanky! Oh boy. I didn't see that trap on the lantern. Seems weird. Hey, that did some things, finally. I think that's just a game right there. Pretty decent game. GG's. We did it. What do you think about the changes to Marksman? Dude, I don't know. I don't think they need more health. I think they just like to complain as a role. Alright guys, hello! Hussein, how are you doing, man? Never trust anyone. Greetings from Turkey. Greetings, dude. I've been hit. Yikes! Sketchy quick, guys. I
Oh.
What did I miss XP on? Something. Eve is crossing mid lane right now, going for bot side scuttle. Okay. You need 110 mana to be able to QE. Oh my. I think they made a mistake there. Little one. I'll take it. I will take it. Man, I'm not recording this, am I? You know, it's actually recording right now. It would be like a double pike video. This mid laner really has a hard on for bot lane. We've got a tier, yikes. Fine, what are you doing healing? It was close, man. I almost cleaned that shit up. Alright, let's, what do we want to get here? Cut off! Damn. Okay, so MF does have a stopwatch here. Fuck me. Yeah. Once Eve showed up, that was doomed. We could not turn and fight. That sucks. Alright. Let's get another long sword. Maybe not. I will get Merc Treads this game, though. I could have bought him before. I was debating it. Hey, Taylor, how's it going? Thank you for the 50 stars. I do appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Oh my god. Driving me nuts, man. Driving me nuts! Oh, there's Eve. They're getting so much help! I guess we are too. The problem we're gonna run into is that, on top of it all, Eve scales way, way better than Volibear. Hey, Demos, what's up, man? Thanks for sharing the stream, dude. How are you doing today? I'm gonna just hide in this bush for a minute here and see if I can catch somebody. But you know what? I want my sight stone. Annoying, man. Do any damage. This is rough. This is kind of frustrating. I feel like she could be doing so much more. I don't know. What do we think's going on, guys? We're just not getting these kills, and we should be. Look, she's already starting to wreck him. Oh, Oh boy. Games are hard, guys. Games are crazy hard. This bot lane, they're playing really well. I feel like they might be smurfing. Somebody might be smurfing. Is this supposed to be plat elo? My ADC's playing like a plat player. Their ADC, not so much. They're both spacing really well, making it really hard to go for catches. Evelyn. Yeah, see, they're playing really well. They're paying attention to where the vision is. The map's gonna ult this wave again. Okay. Certainly a ward up there. What do you level up, the W, not the E? We go W for the increased move speed, the shorter cooldown, and all the benefits. Yeah, Kelsey, it's good to see 80 viewers again in here. Definitely good to see 80 viewers again. We were pretty low numbers for a while again. Was hoping it wasn't a fluke. You guys are back, and welcome. Oh no. That sucks. RIP. Yeah, I don't think chasing is the right move here. My team's hard hitting!
Thank you.
damn it. Where did the Camille come from and why was she down there? That makes me sad. Nice. Get him, Malphite! Wow, just can't kill him. Oh no. That's not good. So many good ultis for Silas to steal here, that's really bad. There, we got the Infernal Dragon. It is going to be Infernal Soul this game. That will be really good, actually. Boy. What do I want to get? I want to get a Maw here. Eve is way too big. I got to get Imara. There's no way we're going to live this game. Like, Baron is the big play that we're playing around. I know I've been kind of silent for a while, and we're just looking for things to do. Yeah, the play here is definitely protecting Baron. We do have Dragon to take care of here in about 2.5 minutes. Okay. Evil be down. That's crazy good for us. Don't worry, guys. I'll clean that shit up back there. Oh, boy. I was really hoping that stun connected with Misfortune, because if it did, it would have made that a lot less sketchy. Not quite. All right, we're gonna hold on to that for now. Let's get this. Yeah. Aww. Aww. It's like shield, shield wall. Oh boy, the ult. I thought I was gonna be out of ult range. It felt like I was, but damn. Nice, they got him. Man, I'm on a lot of gold right now. I really want to get, another lethality item. Do I? Yes. Honestly, I was kind of thinking Death Sands, because more armor and MR would be great. You know, I could go for, let's see that. It is 2,900 gold for Edge of Night. I will sell my Sightstone. Put some wards down first, though. GG! They gave up. Somebody FF. Or left, even. Because they got that vote with 3 votes. Guys, that is, what is this video? This is 2 Pike games. This will be on YouTube. Make sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Other than that, click the little bell. Turn on notifications when new videos go live. And head over to Facebook at fb.gg/Hanjaro. Let's show you guys damage graphs really quick. We are top champ support OP. And same runes as always. Let's do it again.